rectangle 1 is blank meters blank than rectangle 2. So let's look at this. Rectangle 1 has a width of 3 meters. Rectangle 2 has a width of 9 meters. So rectangle 1 is, if you compare 3 to 9, it's going to be 6 meters shorter. 6 meters shorter than rectangle 2. And you see that right over here, because 3 meters is 6 less than 9 meters. So it's 6 meters, and you know it's not going to be longer. Rectangle 1 definitely has less width. It's definitely shorter than rectangle 2. It's 6 meters shorter than rectangle 2. Let's do a few more of these. Line 1 is blank centimeters long. Well, we can measure it. We can measure it right over here. Line 1 is 9 centimeters long. 9 centimeters long. Line 2 is blank centimeters long. And let me actually zoom this in a little bit so that we can see it a little bit better. Line 2 is blank centimeters long. So line 2 is 5 centimeters long. Actually, let me zoom in a little bit more even. So line 2 is 5 centimeters long. Line 1 is blank centimeters blank than line 2. Well, line 1 is 9 versus 5, so it's 4 centimeters longer than line 2. Line 1 is 4 centimeters longer than line 2. And you can see it right over here. To go from line 2 to line 1, you'd have to add 1, 2, 3, 4 centimeters. Let's do a few more of these. Triangle 1 is blank centimeters long. And we can just use the ruler to measure that it's 3 centimeters long. Triangle 2 is blank centimeters long. Let me scroll down and look at triangle 2. Triangle 2 is 5 centimeters long. So triangle 2 is 5 centimeters long. Triangle 1 is blank centimeters blank than triangle 2. Well, triangle 1 is 2 centimeters shorter than triangle 2. 3 is 2 less than 5. So it's going to be 2 centimeters shorter. And remember, triangle 1, we see it's shorter, it's smaller than triangle 2. So it makes sense that it's shorter. How much shorter? 2 centimeters, because it's 3 centimeters compared to 5 centimeters. Let's do one more of these. Rectangle 1 is blank centimeters long. Well, we can just look right over here. It's 9 centimeters long. We have one end of the ruler at one end of the rectangle, and then we just measure off 9 centimeters. Rectangle 2 is, well, looks like it's 6 centimeters long. 6 centimeters long. So rectangle 1 is longer, and it's 3 centimeters longer than rectangle 2. 9 centimeters is 3 centimeters more than 6 centimeters, so it's 3 centimeters longer. Rectangle 1 is the longer rectangle. And we're done.